Hi, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by Evan Gappelberg. He's the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions. Evan, good to have you on the show today.
Great to be back.
Well, Evan, we're chatting about news out this week, and that's the launch of your new EdTechX platform. Take us through what this is.
Sure. So education and technology right now are merging and creating something net new in higher education. And Microsoft has identified NexTech's augmented reality tech stack, which we built really in partnership with Ryerson University up in Canada, where we provided them with almost 50 augmented reality science labs. And it went really, really well. And now Microsoft wants to take it to their partners in higher ed. And you know, Microsoft is one of the leaders in the industry. And so now they're taking our technology that we built essentially for Ryerson and starting to introduce us to their partners. And, you know, we're in talks now with, you know, almost a dozen new higher education opportunities. So it's super exciting times. Augmented reality and education are a perfect marriage because people learn by doing, people learn by interacting, and that's really what augmented reality does. It bridges the gap between basically 2D and 3D. The distance between a screen and having an object in the room with you that you can interact with is basically bridged using augmented reality. So super excited about it. And we expect big things to happen there.
To what extent, Evan, has this been expedited through necessity due to COVID?
I think everybody will agree that when the world shut down in 2020, everybody was just like, whoa, you know, like, what does this mean? And everybody was kind of, groping in the dark for a while, to be honest. But what they ended up finding was that augmented reality is a solution. I didn't realize how powerful it was. And now I think what's happened is the genie is out of the bottle, so to speak, where augmented reality emerged in 2020 and it's not going back in the bottle. It's continuing to gain momentum and accelerate, not just in education, but globally in e-commerce and all throughout different industries and businesses. We're seeing augmented reality really gain momentum in a very big way. But EdTech is really our partner partnership with Microsoft. But we see potential for additional partnerships with Microsoft using some of our other tech stack capabilities with augmented reality. So we actually see this as just the beginning of a long-term relationship with Microsoft.
Why Microsoft in particular? Because it's a trusted brand?
Well, I mean, when it comes to technology, Microsoft is certainly one of the biggest. Apple and Microsoft are really the key drivers. You could throw Google in there for augmented reality. Microsoft's come out with this idea of a metaverse. If you look at who's leading the pack with augmented reality glasses, it's Microsoft. HoloLens was just the U.S. government, the military, in fact, just ordered $10 billion, which is the largest augmented reality purchase order ever. Of Microsoft's HoloLens glasses. And so, you know, we're actually integrating into those glasses as we speak so that you'll be able to have like a human hologram beamed into your room without any phone, without any, it'll be hands-free. You'll be viewing them through the HoloLens. So Microsoft is definitely a leader. They see the value in augmented reality and this mixed reality / metaverse that they're building, and we want to build it with them.
Scope to take it beyond, I mean, you talk about higher education. Is there scope to broaden that beyond higher education?
Absolutely.
Okay. And you talked about Microsoft. How about another partner? I see Ericsson has selected NexTech into their startup 5G program. Tell us a little bit about that, Evan.
Sure. So I've been speaking about 5G for 2 years now, that 5G is going to accelerate the adoption of technology, specifically augmented reality. And so 5G, Ericsson selected us into their 5G program, and now they're introducing us to their portfolio of customers to accelerate the development and the implementation of their 5G. They're looking for companies like NexTech to take their technology, bring it to the masses, and ultimately it's going to create this kind of flywheel where the more usage you get of 5G, the more they build out 5G, the more usage, the more they build it out. And so they're introducing us to their ecosystem through today's announcement of a partnership with Ericsson. We're super excited about it. They're super excited about it. And we're already in talks. Stay tuned.
Well, exciting times for NexTech, Evan. We're going to leave it there for today, but I'm sure we'll be chatting again soon. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
That's Evan Gappelberg. He's the CEO of NexTech AR Solutions.